West Hurdle Academy had to empty out after a bit of a scare there late this morning. The school was evacuated after a gas leak about a block away, and students and staff, they were taken to another nearby school until the building was ventilated. We haven't heard from police yet about what actually caused the leak.